Hello guys, and welcome back to yet another Minecraft Bedwars video. For today, we are completing the challenge of Voidless Bedwars. It's more of like bridge this time, I don't really know. But I, just so you guys know, I started in kind of in the middle of a match, just cause the first part of it was kind of useless. I didn't do that much and it's kind of boring stuff. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy, and like and subscribe, and see you in the video. And we're back. Not much has happened. Oh, wait. I just noticed red on the top of our base. Whew. Okay, that sucks. Anyways, yeah, so I got some work done. Not that much, it's still pretty early game. No one's bed has been destroyed or anything like that. But green has rushed us, and I obviously just noticed that red did. but I've just been expanding this. I've decided just to do the blocks instead of also the, what's it called? Bridges. Because it takes too much time. So, just been doing this. But green and yellow has rushed us. And that one dude that I just had to kill, yeah, he's been keep on rushing us. It's actually really annoying because he placed a ton of blocks there. But what I'm going to do is take out this guy first. And I'm going to just extend this to mid. Probably about to there. And then probably definitely more if I'm still alive by then. I really hope I am. It kind of depends on my teammate. Okay, so I'm gonna grab more of this. Except now I'm gonna get a better bed defense. Because I'm worried that red up there, somewhere, whatever, is going to come get our bed first. Down. Okay, thanks for the 3 M's. Let's go. Oh, he disconnected. That sucks. Or it doesn't suck for me, it sucks for him. Okay, let's get more blocks. And I'm literally buying all this box. Oh, I noticed some sword. I really need a lot of them, so. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I can't believe that this is like gonna be part of our bridge to mid. Literally extends like to the emerald gen. Okay. Doo-doo-doo. Oh boy, did not realize that he's back. That really sucks. Okay, now I need to work on this. Out to bed. Yeah, that's not worrisome at all. I'm gonna grab a bow. Cause why not? Ton of blocks. I'm gonna buy an invis and jump just in case. And another gap hole. Let's continue this bridge. I mean, the bridge is more helpful when you don't have a bed, because, like, I mean, it's helpful anyways, but just because then I won't die. Well, I will. Maybe, no, I won't die. What am I saying? You guys understand. It'll just be harder for me to die, and probably other people if they don't have enough gear that matches mine, which I need to get better gear. So, my teammate died. It's just me, red, green, with bed, and then two yellows. So, let's get our gapples. Oh, yeah, better gear. Let's get shears. And... Okay, my arrows. Don't like that thing right that they've made. Okay. Can I hit them? Yes, I got him. Got him. I didn't kill him. Oh yes, I did. Okay, now I need to go this way. That's gonna be a problem. Okay, I trust my speed bridging skills. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Okay, another red at mid. Got him. Another M, thank you. Me in the back a couple times. It's fine with me. Or not. That's probably even better. This is going well. Besides the part that my bed got destroyed, everything's actually for real, like, going well. So this guy coming up to rush me with an iron sword, that's not good. No, don't. You just died to some shears, dude. How do you feel? Dude, I can combine two videos in one. The most kills and Voidless. Or the biggest bridge. I don't know, whatever you call it. I don't think I'll be able to, like, do this on other people's bases. I think that'll be really hard. Unless I kill off yellow. And just start over there. I mean, that's not a bad idea. First, I have to finish this side. So let's get more stuff. Let's get 10 more gapples. Iron sword, key stick. Then I'll buy bridge eggs, because why not? Don't know where I'm gonna put them. Oh, yellow team is dead. Is that? I could do it on his side if I'm still alive. I think that's a good plan. First I finish this side, of course. So let's be bridge across here. Do-do. Oh shoot. No. He has fireballs. Don't like that. Get back. No. Oh my gosh. What am I doing? Oh boy. That was so dumb. Oh, that was close. Okay. Yeah, I really didn't like that. Got down to like 2 hearts, I think. Yeah, so that was the first time someone fireballed me on here, which I'm really surprised, because like I'm trying to build something and usually they don't let you build something. I mean, yeah, they're not letting me by attacking me multiple times. I don't like that, of course, but the fireballs. Oh. Yeah, like I thought they would just come through here and boom, 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 and place TNT all over. But they only fireballed once, so that's nice. Now, which way do I go? Oh boy. Go over like 2 more times this way. No, please don't place blocks everywhere. No. Didn't even hit me. Don't like it how he places blocks. But you know what? I'm just gonna leave it. Because in the end. Oh, Green's bed got destroyed. That's not good. That's not good at all. Okay. Let's go this. Yeah, I don't like it how their bed got destroyed. So now it's just me, 2 greens, and red with a bed. I could take out all this right here, but, oh wait, you know what, yeah, I'm going to. I was going to say I'm not going to, but I will. I think this has gone great. In this video so far, I haven't messed up my speed switching once, which I'm very surprised, to be honest. Because usually it happens like almost every game. But it didn't, so that's good. And what's also good is that this thing looks awesome. I'm gonna take a picture of this right now. Oh my gosh. It's just like one giant bridge. Let's take a picture of this. Okay, picture taken. Now let's go back down here without dying. Blocks. You know what'd be funny, kind of like, just when I'm done with this, whatever. It's if I just blow it all up. That would be funny. I think. Oh boy, that's him. Oh, I don't need you to fireball this. No! Are you serious? Oh, that. Dang it, he led me right into that trap. But look at this. Oh my, that's just crazy. I like the green right there. Oh my gosh. I'm going to take a picture of this because this is awesome. That sucks though, for real. Okay, well, thank you guys for watching, and if you enjoyed, please drop a like and comment if you want me to do like different challenges or start a survival world or whatever, or SMP. And yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed and can't wait to see you guys next time.